Today in wine history, Barbe Nicole Ponsardin was born in 1777. She is the future Veuve Clicquot.